My name's Jeff Branz, and I was the Human Resource Total Rewards Director at WPX Energy. What is the most important thing, really, that we looked for and needed with career development partners? I would say that it was truly the compassion element, to be able to come in and take the human side of a layoff and help them to get back on their feet. It is an ego type thing where when you are laid off, you're not expecting it most of the time. It's a difficult journey to go through. And so we looked for somebody to be an extension of our company and to really partner with those employees and truly help them to get back on their feet again, to be successful, and to land a new job or a new position somewhere else, and be productive citizens in their communities. So that was really important to us, to know that when we say we provide outplacement services, that it's just not something superficial, that it truly is an extension and a process to go through in order to help that person get back on their feet, be strong, and land a new job and continue to be productive. So outside of Tulsa, our company was definitely nationwide, and we did shut down a couple of different offices, one in outside of the state and then another one in Oklahoma City, and we partnered with career development partners to, in the cases of outside of the state, we used their national network and funneled everything through the Tulsa office, and they worked it for us. And then in the case of in the state, in Oklahoma City, career development partners actually had an office there and brought people over there and worked directly with our employees when we actually shut down the full office. Would we use career development partners again? Absolutely. And in fact, we unfortunately didn't experience just one round of layoffs. We had many, and we actually are a customer that has continually partnered with career development partners and continue to do so in the future. In closing, I would just say that career development partners has been a success for our company. We can say that we do offer outplacement, where some of my peers at other companies, they do offer some outplacement, but it may be through a telephone call or a 1-800 type number or something like that. And I would say that to be able to have the personal touch, the coaching, the training, the access to the various classes, online classes, and things such as that, that it really is a good partnership and one that we hope to continue long-term in the future.